And the winner of Best Festival supported by ID&C is...
Brownstock. No, not really. Glastonbury.
We've got a year off this year, so we'll see you in a couple of years, hopefully.
Thank you to all the people that have given us 48 amazing years. Thank you very much, everybody.